Hello, everybody. My name's Dr. Rick Cohen, and I'm have the pleasure of sitting next to Jedi Genii Townsend. We're in Sedona today, and I have been asked to talk about ascension and what it means for a lot of us going through this physical process right now. And I had written a small article in the last newsletter about how ascension is not for sissies. And since I wrote that article, I've really been going through it myself, major detoxing, cleansing, sinuses, and you name it. It's interesting, you know, each one of us carries our emotional baggage in different parts of our body, some in the sinuses, some in the stomach, some in the throat, some in the lower back, some in your joints, arthritis. Whatever it is right now, because of the magnificent energy that we're being flooded with right now, it's all our stuff's coming up, and the stuff that's coming up is toxic. It really is. So what I'm going to suggest, what my teachers have suggested to me is, when you're going through this process, like a lot of us are right now, drink a lot of water. I mean a lot of water, because it will help flush these toxins out of our system and help the process speed along more readily. And the other thing, a lot of us are having a lot of pain right now, disorientation, you name it. If you need to rest, rest. You know, when you're tired, rest. When you're hungry, eat. And just try to allow this process to continue, because if you fight the process, it's just making it harder on yourself. And we all have blockages in our physical form and in our energy fields and things like that. So just try to allow this to happen. And when things come up for you, you don't even have to know what it is. But if it's upsetting to you, whatever, just ask for help from your teachers. Just release it. Just let it go. And those of you that live near an ocean, what an advantage, because salt water has a great way of neutralizing these negative energies. So if you live near an ocean, by all means, go jump in every day if you can. If you can't, go to the supermarket, get a large thing of Morton salt, pour it in your bath water, take a hot bath, make sure the water goes up above your throat, and just lie in there for 30 minutes, and this can help a lot as well. Another thing that I do, every morning I wake up, I start my day with a glass of warm water with some fresh lemon in it, and that will also help the detox process start. And again, if you have people that you know that you can go to for some energy work, acupuncture, chiropractic manipulation, massage therapy, anything that you can access right now that can help unblock some of the things in your body. Because imagine, this energy is coming through us tremendously, and the least amount of blockages you have, it'll go through you faster and it'll flush the system out faster. And, you know, me and Genii talk a lot, and she'll tell me some symptoms she has one day, and I'll go, I just had that myself, and we go back and forth. But one purpose for this video is to let you know you're not alone. We are all going through something right now. So just continue to just keep drinking water, knowing that we're getting near that finish line. Here you go, Miss Genii.
Thank you, sir. I shall do everything that you say, because it helps. I have never drank so much water as I have been drinking, lady. But hang in there. It's you're going to be glad. You probably want to know what this is all about. Why are we doing all this? Well, the kids are going to ask this too if they see that you're not feeling well or you're doing strange things like Jedi Genii trying to walk straight without looking, being picked up for drinking or something that I want. It's just water. It's just water I'm drinking. So this little story, you're able to tell to them. And they will understand, because the kids are pretty smart this day. It's called, What in Heaven's Going On? Once upon a once, the great creator looked over the creation of stars and galaxies and planets and said, Yes, this is God good. Suddenly an angel appeared and said, excuse me, perhaps you might want to take a look at that blue planet over there. And the angel pointed to this planet. God took a closer look and saw a planet in upheaval, wars, threats of wars, people against people, and pain everywhere. And they were sending fireworks back into the universe. Oh, my, this will never do, God said. What can be done to bring peace once and for all on that planet? Ah, then God got an idea, a very big, magnificent idea. Yes, that will work. First, I must get their attention, and then I'll work on the peace end. for this planet must be healed, and I will send my angels and light workers to that scene, and we'll take care of it. This will be my most magnificent production ever witnessed on that planet. I shall design and bring forth a glorious healing edifice, and all will see for the first time in their history my city of light that will have within my holiness the ways of healing unknown there. Yes, I agree with me. I shall send forth my light to do the healing with my love. Oh, the love. It's time that planet learned how to love. Angels, take down this proclamation and send it forth to be picked up by those who are open to receive such great God news. Let's see. How shall I begin? Oh, yes. My proclamation. That's a good start. Take heed, O people of the earth. There will come by dawn's early light a new heaven on earth that embodies all I stand for. Love, great God love, shall be my messenger, and my light shall perform the healings. This demonstration is now declared in process and is given as a gift to every living soul who inhabits that planet, which, incidentally, belongs to me. Make not an unbelief of this declaration, for I make the earth with my peace, and that shall be your reward, because my insignia of love is there to stay. No longer will wars and unsettlement be tolerated. Only peace shall be your reward, and the decree cannot be stopped. Hear this? It cannot be stopped under any circumstances, as I stand as the creator and view all this to be so. And now, take heed, each one who is reading or hearing this. Know that peace on earth is my intent, and all will know my words are true as demonstrated. You will see this for yourself in your third dimension. Prepare yourself for a demonstration that is nearing as the sunrise of expectancy. Awaken, for it is time. The ascension is in process, and it will not be very long before you will see what I have just spoken of. So hang in there. Hey, and you little kids too. Oh, babies being born now are only going to know love. There will be no opposite. So get ready, because it's a time to get the show on the road. Okay. Thanks for listening. Bye.